न्यूज टुडे में आपका स्वागत। सबसे पहले देखते हैं आज का वीडियो।
टेल मी पापाज अगेन, नो यार, नॉट इट दिस, यू वांट टू टेक हर? ओके वन सेकंड, माय यू गोना मेक अ सिट ऑन दिस lighting. Happiness. Come on, Zoya, let's go. Peace. Don't tell me papa's again. No, yeah. Not at this. You want to take her? Okay, one sec. Hold on. Why? You gonna make her sit on this? And there, weather, rain. Oops. And the lights are on because it's gotten so dark. So we have lightning. Hi Angad, crazy weather here, but it's so nice and pleasant. How's the little one doing? I'm good. Come on, Zoya. Kaun aaya? Kaun aaya? Let's go. Let's go. Where are we going? Jai. Look at the lights, they are on because it's dark now here. And yes, look at that. God bless you. Smokes. You also want to go on a bike ride? Tell him. Tell him even if you want to go. You want to go on a bike ride?
I was lightning that side.
Chalo, let's go back now. Crazy lightning. What's happening?
This rain is coming now.
It's not, it won't rain. I'll tell you why.
Why?
Come here, I'll show you something. What? I'll show you something, I'll tell you how, why it won't rain. Why? The clouds, oh look at that, did you see the lightning? The clouds from there,
yeah.
From up there,
yeah.
They're moving this side.
Oh.
They're going that side, the wind direction is that side. So it'll clear out. Upar se, and these dark clouds are gonna go away.
Yeah! But when?
See, slowly, just see that side, it's opening up from there. So because of the wind, it's just gonna go that side. and you will see lightning that side.
Wow, I love lightning.
You love lightning?
Lightning come.
See, so all these birds, they're taking shelter now because they know it's gonna rain.
You know something?
What?
I just want a bird, a baby bird, dad.
You want a baby bird?
I saw a baby bird, dad.
Dead?
Yeah.
Do you think the dogs attacked it?
No, it's then? From the sky. It's baby. Come with me.
No. I don't want to see it, Ziva. Please.
It really saw a girl.
How do you know it's a girl?
Because his eyes were so beautiful.
I know, but the... that was a lightning.
Yeah.
Did you see the lightning? Come, we'll see.
I missed.
See that side. Yeah, right there. You'll see lightning. Nahi hoga barish. Udhar dekho. We are watching lightning.
No.
Yeah.
Even from there.
Yeah, did you see it?
Yeah.
Lot of people are scared of lightning. Aren't you?
No.
I used to be so scared when I was a little kid.
I don't know what lightning do. It just... I'm not scared of it at all. It lights people, but I'm not scared.
Oh, look at that.
What was that?
So you will see the light first. And then you will see... You will hear the sound. First you will... Okay, look at that.
It's getting dark.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Yeah, and I saw that lightning.
See how dark it is this side.
Listen,
and look at that.
That is morning. And how
it's
come?
Not, it's clear that side, Ziva. It's not morning. Because the clouds are moving from that side to this side. So, it's going to clear up. See.
I don't like lightning or change.
Okay. Did you see that lightning again? Look only in that direction. You will see a lot of lightning. Oh, did you see that?
Yeah.
How beautiful.
Yeah. I love lightning sounds. They don't kill us.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, that was lightning.
Yeah, we'll see. Slowly. So, because our dogs stay outside, they're not scared of lightning, they're not scared of patakas, they're not scared of anything.
But I'm scared of patakas.
Because you're a little baby, no.
Loud noises, I don't like it. They make me afraid when I look somewhere else. They're so noisy, I can't even stand. I just lie down and...
It's gotten dark, huh? Super dark. It's so dark here.
I wish the darkness would go. And it has to go right now.
I can hear some bike. Why? At this time?
Maybe Papa. Saw that?
Yeah?
एमएस धोनी इस समय लॉकडाउन में अपने रांची वाले फार्म हाउस में साक्षी, जीवा और अपने डॉग के साथ एंजॉय कर रहे हैं। समय समय पर साक्षी धोनी सोशल मीडिया पर धोनी के फैंस को अपडेट करती रहती हैं कि धोनी लॉकडाउन में अपना समय कैसे बिता रहे हैं। जैसे जैसे लॉकडाउन एक्सटेंड हो रहा है वैसे धोनी अपनी अलग अलग बाइक को चलाते हुए दिख रहे हैं और उनका मजा ले रहे हैं। धोनी ने एक बार फिर से जीवा को बाइक राइड दी। जिससे जीवा भी काफी खुश दिख रही हैं। इस नए वीडियो में धोनी ने जीवा को अपने आगे बाइक के फ्यूल टैंक के ऊपर बैठाया हुआ और अपनी विंटेज बाइक से दो चार राउंड लगाए। वीडियो के बीच में साक्षी को बोलते हुए सुना जा सकता है। साक्षी बोल रही है क्रेजी लाइटनिंग एंड हैप्पीनेस और अपने डॉगी से भी बोल रही है क्या तुम्हें भी बाइक राइड चाहिए, जाओ धोनी को जाके बोलो। दोस्तों अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगे तो लाइक और शेयर करें, हमारे YouTube चैनल न्यूज़ टुडे को सब्सक्राइब करें। धन्यवाद।